Okay, so just a couple practice laps up at John's Peak, MRA land. It's a cold day. That was crazy. Super slick. Good times though. Not really going for super fast lap times, just trying to get a good workout in more than anything. Stay in shape as much as I can. A lot of bumps through here. It was really slippery, surprisingly, how slick it was. I know there's a little snow on the ground, but that wasn't really what made it slick. It was just the loose, wet ground. The bike was running really good, pretty crisp. Deep bumps here. It was kind of bundled up a bit with Under Armour and a jacket. Whoa. Trying to stay warm, and it just made me feel like I couldn't get loose on the bike. Didn't really have any rhythm. Hit the lines. Not pushing too hard, but just enough. There's a huge root right here that always, and it'll kick the back end of the bike out. The leaves and the trees and the wet dirt, mud, snow. It was a pretty challenging little track. Boy, I felt good to eat up right. Call this single track forest. I think I'm the only person that calls it that, but it's fun. It's a good place to go. Just get a couple laps in. It wears me out. This is my first attempt at a voiceover. I'm not sure how this is going to go. We'll see. Using my iPhone to record, and then I'll see if I can make it work. We'll see. I'm not really a techie. There's two lines here. You can take a straight line, it shortens it up quite a bit, but I like to kind of go the long way around. I'm not looking for fast lap times. I'm just looking for putting in the work. It's funny how the GoPro flat pulling out. It's a lot steeper and a lot rougher than it looks on GoPro, that's for sure. Here, I just kind of made a couple stupid mistakes, and it's kind of funny.
stuff.
I think this part is actually part of Trail 7. Oh yeah, there's a sign right there. Love to see the kids out there. It reminds me of times when I used to ride with my kids. Some of the best times of my life. This was on a Saturday, so the trails were pretty busy. It does snow in the cool weather. It was like 37 degrees. Kept most of the crowd down, so it wasn't too bad. I felt fairly comfortable trying to go fast. Well, as fast as an old guy can go. Start a lap 2. Another mistake right there, but just having a good time. Well, I'm going to sign up from here. I'm not going to talk anymore. So we can sound up the T-strip. Thank you. Anyhow, let me know what you think of this voiceover thing, or